It's easy to fill a title with video using Adobe Premiere. Let's create a title that has fire inside of it. First, edit a clip to an empty sequence. Then, edit a title on top of that clip segment within your sequence. Then place the clip that you want to put inside the title onto video track 3. Once that's done, navigate over to the Project pane and click on the Effects tab. Twirl down the disclosure triangle for the Video Effects category, and then the Channel category. Look for the Set Matte effect and drag it onto the clip that you've placed on video track 3. Navigate to the Source window and click on the Effect Controls tab. Within the Set Matte parameter, change the layer from Video 3 to Video 2. So now you should have the fire inside the text layer. Okay, to make the title stand out, let's apply a glow to it. Navigate back to the Effects tab within the Project pane and twirl down the disclosure triangle for the Stylize category. Find the Alpha Glow effect and drag it onto the clip segment on Video Track 3. Okay, the default color of the glow will be yellow, so to change that, navigate back up to the Effect controls and click on the Start color. In this example, I will change the glow start color to white. This will help separate the text layer from the background layer. Okay, it's that easy. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in an Adobe Premiere video editing course, visit geniusdv.com.